respiratory system is made up of nose, nasal cavity, pharynx, larynx, trachea, bronchi, and lungs. Air enters the respiratory system through both the nostrils and the mouth. The air is warmed and passed through the pharynx and then the larynx. From the larynx, air travels through the trachea, which later divides into right and left primary bronchi. The primary bronchi divides into smaller secondary bronchi. The secondary bronchi then branches into many tertiary bronchi that repeatedly branch further, resulting in tiny bronchioles. The bronchioles continue to branch to form terminal bronchioles, which ultimately divides into even smaller respiratory bronchioles that ends in clusters of alveoli. Alveoli is a thin valve microscopic air sacs where gas exchange occurs. The respiratory system provides a means to replace oxygen and remove carbon dioxide from the blood. It also makes vocalization possible and plays an important role in the regulation of the acid-base balance during exercise.